Hi, I'm Willie. Today I'll be teaching you how to do front side 50-50s on a rail and a box. First of all, you need to have your ollies down. Okay, when you're coming towards the box, you need to come in at a slight angle. And when you do, you need to ollie up and push back so you wouldn't fall forward that way. You hold it and you just ride the 50-50 out. Okay, next we're moving on to the rail. Personally, for me, rails are harder than the box because it's more slippery. It's harder to balance. Okay. When you're approaching the rail, you need to ollie up and just ride it out and have your fingers crossed, hoping you would make it. Pretty much like what you do on a box. Moving on to front side board slides. Don't ask me why they're called front side board slide when you're riding it backwards. Okay, first of all, you want to have your backside ollies down. Okay, that's a backside 180. So you want to come up, backside ollie, ride it, and then twist out last second, and you're good. After doing that about 100 times, you should master it pretty easily. Okay. Yeah, I'll show you some. Now, having a 180 backside out, you need to enter the front side, board side with more twists. So when you ollie up, you want to keep that rotation with you until you catch it. And then you ride out fakie.